Hello, hello everybody on my channel today. I am at you today with a rehabilitation groom, as I call it. I have a little Yorkie puppy that's here. This is maybe the fourth or fifth time that I've groomed her now so far. She has been groomed by a corporate store in the past as well, and her mom has been trying to work on bathing with her at home, but she is absolutely terrified of the bathing process. So what I have decided to do, she comes on every 2 week intervals, and today I'm going to do a bucket bath on her. So I just remove one of my drawers from my storage containers that I have, and I fill it up with water and soap, and I'm just gonna cup water onto her back instead of spraying her with the hose nozzle. Hopefully this is something that works for her. Hopefully it makes her less stressed and less fearful of the grooming process. That way she's not so scared. She does a lot of prying, a lot of jumping, and whenever she jumps, she digs her nails into your arms. And it's really uncomfortable and it makes my arms itch really bad. Everything else she's doing fantastic for, the blow dryer, the haircuts, all of that, she's great. The only thing we can't seem to make her not afraid of anymore is the bathing process. So we're gonna try something else today and see if it works. Make sure if you like this video, you click the bell down below and subscribe, and make sure you like, comment, and share with a friend so I can continue to post more videos in the future. And without further ado, here's Lucy.
Hey, baby. I know you don't want to. Come here. It's okay. It's okay. You little fatty baby. Alright, honey. So I'm gonna put you right in here. What do you think? Is this okay? Good girl. No, no. Is it okay? Good girl. Yeah, it's okay. Here, look. Look, look, look. See, you can sit down. Here. Down, down, down. Good girl. Nope. Much better. No, no, no. Good. Stay. Good girl. No, no jump. Stay. Good girl. You're okay. It's okay. Stop. You are tearing up my arm. You're okay. It's okay. No. No. You're getting ready to jump. No jump. Good girl. Good girl. No. No. Good girl. Good girl. No, no pause. That hurts and it makes me itch. Good girl. No. Girl. So we have soapy water, but I'm gonna actually try and scrub you. Stay. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, Lucy.
No, no, that hurts. No, no. It's okay. Stop. No, I don't want you doing that. No. No.
Good girl.
No. Sit. Stay.
Why is that cold?
No, stop. There we go. No. 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 You're okay. It's not hurting you.
Good girl.
No. And I'm not being rough with her. I'm just, as you can see, my arm's all scratched up, so I'm trying to switch my arm out from underneath of her before she goes and jumps on me. No. She has been coming for about every 2 weeks for the last, I want to say this is maybe her fourth visit without looking at her records. She's doing a lot better with pretty much everything else except for the bath. The bath is the only part I can't seem to break her fear. So I decided this time we were going to do the tub method, which she did much better. So since she was just here 2 weeks ago, I'm not even going to worry about washing her face. Just because she did better today, I'm not going to stress through the face wash. I'll take some cleaning wipes and I'll put like in between her eyeballs to clean all that up. But she's doing okay now. Much better. Her biggest thing, I wouldn't mind the jumping, but her biggest thing is she digs her claws into your hand whenever you try to hold her, and it scratches your arm up, and to me, that makes me extremely itchy.
You are okay, Lucy. 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 Nope, down. Down. Good girl. Yes,
no, down. No, we don't praise for jumping. No. 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 Good girl.
Good girl.
No, 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 no jump. Down. Nope, 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 that hurts. No.
Here. These are the ones you like. Oh my goodness. There you go.
Remember this?
Yeah, it's Lucy.
Good girl.
Okay.